Hi Beatle people, welcome back to A Beatleful Life. So today's video is going to be about a John Lennon tribute concert that I went to see last weekend. The show is called Lennon Live. So part of this video will be me talking a little bit about the show, but I think most of it will be actual clips from the concert. So let's go ahead and get started. So I saw this show in Jim Thorpe, Pennsylvania at a venue called Penn's Peak. And you may remember last year in February, I went to see a Paul tribute at that same venue. I do have a vlog of that as well. It is in my vlogs playlist on my channel. But I really like this venue. It's nice inside and also has a really nice view outside as well. I'll put a clip in of that. So the way that it was structured for this show was instead of rows of seating like you would normally have in a venue, they had individual tables that you could sit at and you had to reserve those in advance. And at the table, you could actually order food from the restaurant that is inside the venue. So this was the first concert of any kind that I went to since February of 2020. So it was really cool to see live music again. And I wore this John shirt. This was actually a shirt that my dad bought a while ago, but he never wore it. Instead of New York City on it, it says Wilkes-Barre, which is a city that I live near. I'll put a picture in of the shirt. So the set list for the show was really cool. They played a lot of things I had never heard live before. They played stuff from John's solo career, as well as late Beatles and some early Beatles stuff too. One of my favorites was Slow Down, and they also played Hey Bulldog, which I never heard live before, I don't think. And they even played How Do You Sleep, which definitely was one that I never heard live before. So I don't want to put too much talking in this video. I'm just going to roll the clips of the show and then I'll come back and end the video.
Thank you. was on the sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine that.
So those were some clips from the concert. Again, the show is called Lennon Live, and I'll put the link to this tribute in the description so you can check out the website. So I have some other exciting concerts coming up in the future too. Next month, on June 19th, I'm going to see the British Invasion Years, also in Jim Thorpe at a different venue. I really enjoyed them last time when I saw them last year, so I'm very excited to see them again. And then a little bit further down the road in October, I'll be seeing Rain, which is my favorite Beatles tribute. I'm very excited about that. But that is going to do it for today's video. So I want to say thank you very much for watching, and be sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more things like this. I will leave the links to my blog and social media in the description below so you can check those out as well. And as always, have a beautiful day, everybody.